Chef Kiran. I work for a small group bakery. Then I'm going to make French fipi, which is similar to a baguette, but enjoy my video. Hi chefs, here we are going to make starter. Now we need 125 grams of oil baker, all-purpose flour. Then 3 ml of lemon juice. Then we are going to add yeast for 5 grams. Then rye flour is 125 grams. Then we are going to add 200 ml of normal lukewarm water. After adding all the ingredients, just mix slowly. Then once completely mix, we just need to keep in the room temperature for 48 hours. Then the starter will be ready for use. Add into a airtight bowl.
I'm just adding into the bowl.
Now I'm going to add all-purpose albaker flour. Then I'm going to add yeast, dry yeast. And I'm going to add multigrains. Then mix all together. Then add salt as well. To mixing, just add the starter to the dough. Then add the water. Now we need to cut into 80 grams.